California voters passed Proposition 47 in November 2014. And what it does is it converts a lot of drug crimes and theft crimes that had been straight felonies into straight misdemeanors. Now, first, with regard to the drug crimes, if you're convicted of possession of a controlled substance, whether that's cocaine, methamphetamine, heroin, ecstasy, this used to be either a straight felony or a wobbler, which could be filed as a felony. But now, under Proposition 47, simple possession of narcotics for your personal use can only be filed as a misdemeanor. It carries a maximum sentence of a year in county jail rather than 3 years in jail or prison, and you qualify for drug diversion. Secondly, Proposition 47 applies to a lot of theft crimes. This includes grand theft auto, grand theft firearm, receiving stolen property, forgery, check fraud, burglary. Before Proposition 47, all of these crimes could be filed as felonies, regardless of the value in question. But now, as long as the amount of the money or the value of the property is $950 or less, they can only be filed as misdemeanors. The idea behind Proposition 47 is that too many people were going to jail or prison over nonviolent drug offenses or petty theft crimes, when in reality, these prison beds should be reserved for more violent offenders. And the great thing about Proposition 47 is that it applies retroactively. So if you were convicted of a felony that now is a misdemeanor under Prop 47, then you almost always will be eligible to get resentenced. That means to go back to court and get your felony converted to a misdemeanor. Now, if you're on felony probation, that means getting off of felony probation. If you're in prison, many times it means getting out of prison. If you're suffering the consequences of a felony conviction, such as losing your gun rights, many times that means restoring your gun rights. If you've been convicted of possession of narcotics or a theft offense as a felony that now has become a misdemeanor under Prop 47, we invite you to contact us here at Shouse Law Group. We can take you into court and most likely get you resentenced as a misdemeanor.